I remember going in, like, for the first time against Southside, I was like, wow, they're pretty big. I'm like 185 pounds at that point when I was a freshman. And I think, like, the only thing I remember is, like, how the crowd was so big and everything. Everybody was there. Like, I swear it was, like, the biggest game of that year. Mm-hmm. And I remember, like, running about 70 yards, and I got caught from behind, from behind by somebody. But that's all I really remember. It was a fun game, though. I enjoyed it a lot. Even though we got beat, but it was my first game. I got a little experience, so it was good. Yeah, I take a lot of pride doing that. You know, I'm not one of the guys to, like, you know, scream, but, you know, if you're doing something wrong in there and, like, you're causing us to, like, basically lose, I'm gonna get mad. But yeah, I mean, I take a lot of pride in working out and practicing hard on the field, because I'm busting my butt for this team, and you should do also, like, you should do it too. Just like every other senior in here, we're gonna bust our butt for this team. So we should, you know, we're gonna make the freshmen bust their butt too, and the sophomores and the juniors, and we're gonna be on each other. So, and that's what we're gonna do. Definitely Fisher Simmons. I took a lot of leadership, like, qualities from him, because he was always that guy pumping us up, getting us ready. Like, it didn't matter if we were the underdogs. He knew that we were going to win the game, or he knew that we were going to come close to winning the game. Like, he's the one that took Hokes Bluff. I mean, he's the one that led us to a bunch of these games. So, definitely him. Well, if they're mouthing at me, I don't really say anything. And then once I break probably about 80 yards on them to score, I just look at them and smile.
You know, and I kind of, that's why I wanted to ask you, because I figured you probably didn't want to say anything. You know, where do you get your laid back attitude from? I know when you need to get intense, you do, but where does that come from?
I don't know. I mean, I feel like I could be better. I can be a lot better than I already am now. Like, there's a lot to improve on. Like, I'm just in high school right now. I'm trying to get to the college level, and maybe one day I can get to farther than the college level. I can go pro, but other than that, you gotta stay humble. Being a leader that you are, and being as great as people tell you are, but, you know, that's rat poison, so I don't really listen to that. So I just do my own thing, and I just work through everything and just do what I gotta do to be successful. I don't know, really. Like, everybody's talking about how I can, you know, I could possibly break, you know, the Alabama record for rushing yards. You know, I mean, it's a goal. it's a goal, but, you know, I'm just, you know, I just want to have fun with my seniors and have fun with my team, because it's my last year.
How come you don't care about that kind of stuff?
I just don't. Like, that's just, I mean, I do, but I don't. Like, it's something that, you know, hey, if you break this, you hold it. But, you know, like, I don't know. I don't really care about it.